Shout out to you, fool, for that one. You know that, though. Let's shower the cut and caramel, Joe.
What you was thinking?
Right,
video?
That you was all thinking about.
Y'all think you're doing that?
Yeah,
what'd you say?
I said, we all think you're doing that.
What?
We crazy.
Oh,
you know what need to happen?
What?
I need to be in a car with him, with your homeboy. Uh-huh. He need to be in the back though, and you get in the car. Like he's like, you look so pretty. I'm like, ain't nobody else. You told me I look pretty in so long. Like he started complimenting me and stuff.
How you think of that so quick? That's some real life.
Like,
you really?
But no,
right.
We're not in the car yet, Desi.
No,
I
shouldn't
be in the car. No, because when you get in the car, I actually go off on you. Desi, am I pretty? Yeah. Why you don't tell me I'm pretty? Because you don't know what happened. We already had our conversation by ourselves in the car.
I'm
then you hop in.
Matter of fact, you can be in it at first, but I'm going to go ahead and get something to drink, whatever.
Yeah,
I'm
going
to get you
something
to drink, man.
Right.
He asked me if I wanted. I like that. Shout out to put me up on game with a lot of bullshit.
Oh, I thought you were
going to
say something else.
What? Then I
just be hustling.
You is a hustler.
Oh.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, you is, though.
She not make that money, but other motherfuckers are giving it. You heard what she just said? Y'all gonna flip a whole nother baby. She got for free.
All
these
t-shirts.
I said,
that
motherfucker for $50.
That's a joke.
And
it's
on
22
on that website.
Ready?
Hold on. Make sure
that's too bad. And Drewski, old slick ass nigga, so he'll do some shit, y'all. You know you look too good, bro.
Let me put my lip gloss on.
So I say you deserve better.
Or whatever you say, I don't know what you did.
Yeah, just do what you did.
Yeah, just do whatever you did. I don't know what you said.
You getting in there because you were thinking.
Yeah, I'm getting in. Yeah.
Let me know.
Yeah. Right. Yeah.
I don't know what you say, sir.
You deserve better. Okay. I don't know that line. Right. I'm getting in there. You a thief. All right, one, two. Desi, come on.
Why are you hiding on all that shit?
Because I don't have on no. One more time. Action. Desi, come on!
Why are you hiding in all that shit, though?
Because I ain't got my hair and my makeup done. Drewski, I don't look pretty like this.
You're beautiful, natural. You're natural as well.
Really? Thank you.
I didn't tell you that. Why are you hiding in that bag?
Because you a thief!
I fought with my boy!
Do it again. That don't feel right. And you didn't say, you deserve better.
Oh.
I thought I did.
No.
Oh, all right.
When I say, because I don't got my hair and makeup done, man, you beautiful like that. He don't tell you that? Yeah. You deserve better.
Yeah, all right, better. That's
a good transition.
I was waiting for that. Yeah. He don't be telling
you that? Man, you deserve better.
This one.
And then, why you holding your bag so tight?
Yeah,
get,
why you holding your bag
Get to the
bag
point
so
quick,
tight.
Quick. Right, listen, you trying to flirt with me, but get to it quicker. Desi, come on!
Start, yeah. Do it for this. Yeah.
All right. One, two. Desi, come on!
Damn, why you hiding under all that shit like that?
Because I ain't got my hair and makeup done.
Oh, you beautiful, man. You don't gotta worry about all that.
For real?
Yeah, you natural. He don't be telling you that.
No.
Damn, you deserve better. I'm telling you. Why your bag up so tight like
cause
that?
Because you a thief!
I told you that.
Desi!
My boy. Yeah, I read him.
Yeah.
What's wrong with you?
Desi. Am I beautiful?
Yeah, you beautiful. What the hell are you talking about?
Am I beautiful natural?
Hold on, Shada. What the hell is you talking about?
Don't tell me I'm beautiful when I got my hair and makeup.
Shada, what are you crying for? You beautiful, dad.
Drewski told me I was beautiful.
Hold on, bro. What you got going on with my girl? Why you got my girl here crying? What the f*** you doing, bro?
I had told her to call
me. What is
Drewski said he was the f*** of me.
Shada, I'm going to beat your mother. You better f*** my girl.
Hell no.
That was the one.
Ask both of y'all while y'all standing here. What has stand-up done for y'all, like, stand-up wise, like, outside of stand-up, like, in this world?
Confidence, overcoming fear, letting you know you can do anything you put your mind to. Self-discipline.
Yeah.
And also letting you know, okay, like, you think you that bitch, go out there if you think you funny.
Yeah, sure.
Like,
it humbled you. Yeah.
Like, it humbles you. Like, and it lets you know that anything you put your mind to, you can do and be just as good as anybody. I don't care if they've been doing it 30 years, 20 years. What God has for you, it is for you.
Yeah.
Period.
Yeah.
Everybody, people, he just did a show with Mike Epps. Are you crazy? That has been in the game 30 years. And holding your weight. You're not getting booed. You're not bombing. They're laughing. They love you. They want your autograph.
Right.
So it lets you know, like, you're just as worthy. Mm-hmm. You're just as worthy as the icons we used to look up to. It's like, now you're our peers.
Yeah, exactly.
I love you. I can learn so much from you. You can learn so much from us.
Sure.
You know, but I love stand-up.
They're going to set you apart, though. Yeah. That's the main thing. You're going to want to be on stage with people like Mike Epps. Mm-hmm. That's another lane of comedy.
Mm-hmm.
That shit is outside of social media. So once you get on that type of, that's different.
It's another check.
For sure.
You see,
that's what a big check.
You're going to get respected.
You're going to get respect.
Yeah, that's, you want the respect. You're going to be able to get in those movies.
And you can do
gonna
it.
Be, you know what
you're
I'm saying?
You're so funny, Drewski. Yeah. Like, your Instagram, it's so organic. Mm. When I first started stand-up, I took all my top Instagram videos and made them stories.
Yeah.
That's maintain it. That weight. Don't lose that.
Yeah.
I'm serious.
You're like, fuck
don't
that.
Try to get
don't
lose
it. I'm at a good little weight.
Yeah. Yeah.
You,
don't
bro.
Try to
this,
get
it's
yeah,
like, this, don't it's try to like, get it's kind of like the sex symbol weight. Like,
yeah. It's right, like, you know, the get money gun.
Yeah.
The Rick Ross get money gun.
That's what you want. Don't lose that.
It's kind of like something I do.
Yeah.
That's not
the end. That's your style of comedy.
That's my style.
Yeah, big boy.
There's so many jokes you could do with that, you know?
Yeah, they're a lot.
That hit different, man.
Yeah.
Just allow me to know my purpose, man. Like, I'm big on purpose. And it allowed
I learned
me to
that
know
from
that the gifts
every
and talents
I
that
purpose,
I have.
I learned that from Destiny.
Yeah.
The gifts and talents I have, it actually show, like, it's real.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I can actually use it outside of just social media and be able to touch millions of people. Mm-hmm. On that level, bro, it's big,
it's
bro.
Nothing like that instant laugh.
Oh my God.
When you post a video, you're seeing emojis.
Jesus
you're not
Christ.
Hearing
and
them.
You don't feel it the
you're
same.
You're not feeling them. Yeah. When you walk out on that stage and it's 10,000 people and you're like, baby girl, ha ha ha, I got them. Let's go.
Like,
it's confidence. It's confidence. And if they don't love you, I remember one time somebody yelled out,
they
said, well, I'm about to go. Yelled out, damn, finally.
Yeah.
And it, I've never had a heckler, ever. I've never got booed. Yeah. I've never bombed. But he said that at improv. I was like, oh, you don't think I was funny?
You go crazy.
He was like, hell no. I was like, anyway. And like, I a whole laugh. Like, it shows you that you got it.
Yeah.
Like, you don't have to, you're organically funny.
Yeah.
That's what stand-up has really showed me. I'm organically funny.
Real life funny, bro.
Yeah.
You're
it's
funny.
It's a big difference.
It's in you.
There's plenty of moments. Doing the social
it's
media
in you.
There's plenty of them.
Stand up is 50% improv.
For sure.
I don't know what the is gonna happen.
For sure.
Is that really though? Like 50-50.
Oh, 50, for bro. Sure.
You 50, got 50, yeah. You got
you
improv.
At least say 50 man. Half of your set up there, a lot of it is never been said before
never.
Every single show. Because you're talking to what's going
never.
On in the room.
You're adjusting
I'm addressing the drunk girl. I'm addressing the cute girl. I'm addressing the big girl over here that's big, black, and beautiful.
Right.
You're addressing what you see.
Mm-hmm.
Every show is different.
For sure.
And it lets you know you can do it. You're organically funny. You're, when you walked into my house, funny.
Yeah. You made me laugh,
you
bro.
Just, yes.
You made me laugh. And you made me laugh, man.
You got it. Yeah. You just got to do it that one time. We'll go with you.
And once you do that first time, you're going to be like, bro. Then you're going to figure out, bro.
And then it's going to be
it's
like,
just about
it's not that big
jokes
a deal to
that.
Me no more, yeah.
You don't care.
Yeah.
You get so confident to the point where, yes, you're nervous and stuff, but even if you're up there and they're not laughing, you're like, I'll keep going.
Right.
Just know you
funny. I
don't
funny.
Care. Just know you funny.
You got to know that.
Yeah, know you
gotta
funny.
Know
and the only thing you'll do is just find a joke that's going to work on the stage.
Yeah.
That's it.
When you find what works,
that's it.
Keep doing that.
Yeah, that's it. That's all
don't
you
let
gotta
nobody
do,
tell you got to change your jokes. Punch them up, add to them. Okay, first the joke was 2 minutes, now it's 5 minutes. But when something works, go to that. Everybody like, what you going to do for the Martin Lawrence? The same I've been doing for 2 years.
People ain't heard you.
Okay.
They ain't heard you.
Martin Lawrence fans ain't my fans.
Yeah, true.
I'm about to do the stuff that works.
True.
I ain't about to write no new shit for the Martin tour
you
and get up
on.
There and it don't hit.
Right.
You just add
crazy?
On to what you got. You go with what works.
Both of y'all had to adjust y'all jokes.
For sure.
One,
for
when
sure.
you first
yeah.
started,
sure.
you were like, all right, that didn't work.
Yeah. Yes. Yes.
Because
it don't matter if you're Drewski or not, if you're Desi or B. Simone or not. If it's not funny, it's not funny.
Yeah.
They love you, but they're not going to laugh just because you're B. Simone.
Right.
Exactly.
You still got to make them laugh.
Yeah. Stand up. They come to the
and
show.
And that's what, yeah. That's
they
what,
come to the show just to see if you're funny. They think, okay, this person's funny on social media. Let's see if it's funny on stage.
Yeah.
That shit, because they be looking like.
Fail.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then first times, I know they probably be like, the people that see you for the first time, they probably be like, I wonder.
Yep.
But then when you kid that shit, they like,
I love them. I love them.
I've been watching this shit
like,
for 2 years. I saw him his very
really
first
funny,
show.
Man.
And I saw him, where was the show I saw you? My last show I saw you at college.
Oh, he was in Grambling. It was Grambling.
It was, oh, yeah,
me,
yeah, yeah. Man,
Big Baby.
This was 2 years into stand-up. I saw his very first show. It was us together in Atlanta.
Mm-hmm.
This Grambling one. When I say I was, like, I walked out, I didn't even care. People were like, I was like, I'm trying to watch Desi crying during his set of his growth. Yeah. Like, this legend. He got off stage. What'd I say when you got off stage?
You've been working. Like, you killing. Like, yeah, she was inspired.
That confidence just grew.
It just, yeah.
Into a matter of 2 years. These has been doing it for 20 years. Yeah. No, you don't need that long.
What's up, guys? We're here on set for the Miss B. Simone's The Box video. Yes, yeah, the freestyle.
The Box freestyle, baby.
This bitch had me flying the day of.
I was like, I need you here. She lives in LA. She was busy. She had a meeting, and all of my girls showed up.
So we're here.
Because when they call me, they know I'm going to be there.
That's it. Period. We all we got, we all we need.
Oh.
Ah.
Whoa.
Ah.
Wait, let me do it. Go.
Come on.
No, don't.
She's like, come on. Give me the rhythm.
Okay, do it.
Okay, wait, go.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Whoa.
What the pinky? Jackie's like, whoa.
More of a compliment.
Yeah.
Why do they bounce like that when they're ready for you to pick up?
Be some mouth to the tone. I hit it like a soul with a song, and I play them like a song, and I'm gone.
And add that sauce in there.
Look. I know.
Take it.
You need to be eating that vegetable.
No, I know I should, but
I want this vegetable, add the sauce, spit it around, do 3 jumps, and it's gonna taste like
heaven. And then you're gonna wake up skinty.
That's the best when you start your diet and after 4 days you feel light as
Bitch,
a feather.
I already felt like today. Yesterday was the first day.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, I don't need to do this diet anymore, but let me just keep it up. Oh, I done lost 25 pounds. Overnight, bitch.
You were like, green juice? I got the green juice this morning. I got 2 water bottles. Like, water, green juice. Bitch, slutty vegan pulled up. I said, I'll take a one-night stand, please.
With the fries.
Ooh, child. Oh, it comes with fries. Great.
You're like, the fries are vegan, right?
Right. None of it freaking matters. Of course it's vegan. It's all starch. Jesus. I felt so weighed down and sleepy after that meal.
And you fell asleep in the car. Let me guess. You
I
did.
Took an hour nap.
I know you did.
On the way here.
I know you.
You needed that.
Though. She woke me up. She said, we're here.
You're like, shit. My food's just digested.
I'm so a baby.
I'm like a big ass baby. I love her though. It's my sister.
She does anything for me. I hit her like a day ago.
Yeah.
Like, I'm like, I need a music video.
I'm sick. She hit me. Can't do it. I barely can't talk. I'm going to call you back when I can talk.
Talking to me on meds. Talking about why you want all these girls in the B. Simone Beauty lip gloss shoot. I said, what are you talking about? I'm trying to shoot a music video for the freestyle I just did.
I'm drunk though on medication.
She's like, why you want a skit at the beginning? Were you trying to sell lip gloss? Why you want to? I'm like, girl, I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just trying to shoot a music video.
It's Kid Week, it's Kid with 2 D's. We out here, B. Simone, it's another one. Fire Day. Dance Gray. Form A Films.
Been on our grind so hard so that hard. The bag is chasing us.
And y'all, for real, listen. This is the last thing, and this is the last time I'm gonna say it. Ain't nobody, nobody get in this box.
Ooh, okay, baby. All right.
Nobody.
You're on the show, y'all talking shit, and you doing your thing. And when it start getting to that singing part, you're gonna grab your phone,
okay,
and then you're gonna run off. Like, you're gonna grab your phone, and you're gonna start being on your phone like you're on FaceTime, and your homegirls are like,
oh my God, no.
Like this,
what?
Which are like high cheekbones?
That's my mama.
That's I crazy,
see, see.
Right?
Sorry, that is a wrap, you guys, of the box video. It is going to drop soon. Be ready for the download link and the video. Turn on your post notifications, rate, comment, and subscribe. And when the Box Freestyle official music video hits, I need you to share it, tweet it, swipe it up, share it on your stories, and we're gonna go crazy. Thank you, everybody that was a part of this. I love you guys.